Hey guys, it's me, Jackson, and I think I'm about to talk to them. I'm going to be making a nice cup of tea, and some Greek yogurt with some honey in it, which that was quite nice, and then the milk for the tea there, so yeah, and sugar and all that. So yeah, I'm pretty much ready, and then I'm just going to flip the kettle on, if it decides to turn on. So yeah, what do you want for? I think I'll make a nice Greek yogurt first. So, you guys can just look there for 1 second. I just gotta. Actually, come on. Just gonna be 3 seconds. Sorry about that. It's nothing. It's nothing. And I did also kind of get stung by a bee today. You probably can't really see it there. You can see that little black dot on my wall? I got stung in there and there's like a little scratch across up there. And yeah. Not very good. Didn't hurt. I was at school as well. Quite weird. But I'm not really the best makeover. It's just for your entertainment if you want to make this yourself. If you don't do it this way, you can make it this way. You never knew this way was true. It's better. Alright, better. Alright, so I'm just gonna grab the blossom and the Greek yogurt and the spoon. It's 100% natural yogurt as well. So yeah, it's actually quite nice. So, normally I put this in first and then the honey, normally I put the honey in first and that, but normally I also put that in the honey, which I'm going to be doing today. And if you want, you can put the honey in first, and then put the Greek yogurt. But, how long did you expire it for me? No, this way. And, yeah. You can do that way as well, and then put this in. So, yeah. The honey just makes it heaps nicer. If you want to buy it itself, you can. But for me, I just like the honey because it just makes it heaps nicer. I don't really like the taste of just the normal Greek yogurt sometimes. And I just like, sorry if my audio is a bit bad. I just yeah. So I'm just gonna squirt some blossom in here. Some mixed blossom honey. Yep. Anyways, then I'm just going to give it a little stir around. And until it gets a little bit yellowy. This goes. Sometimes I don't like mixing, but it gets it in there. Alright, good. Alright, so that's done. Now I'll make the cupmof/TT. Got to get my tea bags out, which I will do now.
I can't remember where my tea bags are.
So I'm making green tea vanilla today. Green tea, but some vanilla flavour on it. Listen. I'm just gonna bring my coffee cup over and my milk and my sugar. So yeah, I'm just gonna little. This is the way I normally make it. People do make a different note, but if you want to make it this way, go ahead, feel free. Feel free to copy Jacob or. I put the tea bag in first, and then I like to put, oh, I was a bit hot there. I like to put the tea in. And one thing I don't like is when that kind of goes, dries and get in. But I'm just gonna leave a bit. A little bit of space for like the milk and all that. And then I like to put the milk in. So now I'm using skim milk, lactose free and gluten free actually. We get from Woolies. I don't know what should we get from in America, but I'm just saying this in Australia. Sorry. Oh yeah. Just to cool it down a little bit. Then I like to use brown sugar. You can use normal sugar if you like. Just if you want to do it this way, mate. Like lots of sugar. Maybe a little bit more. Whoa, that's full. Look at it, guys. So full. That was a little bit hot. Jeez. Put this tea towel down more properly. And slowly but carefully put it on the tea towel so I don't, so in case it does spill, it spills on the actual tea towel. So I'm just going to mess this up, and because I'm using brown sugar, it kind of looks a bit like coffee, because tasty. Now, sometimes I don't use this, but just for today, add a little bit of blossom honey. Can use normal honey. This is just pure natural honey. So I'm just gonna add a little stir. Take this. And oh, the honey makes it extra good. Please do try it this way. God, that's yum. I'm gonna drink this one. And yeah, I'm just gonna grab me Greek yogurt, and then I got my tea, and then yeah. So I'm just gonna eat it up now. So stay tuned, cause yummy, my stomach is coming to town. Yummy in my stomach. it's coming to 10. So I was pretty that down. Now I carefully bring this tip over. If not, it's screwed up the camera. Shoot. Made it. And I'm going to grab this tea towel. So you've got this one back in the green. Bring that over. Sit in this nice chair here. Got me Greek yogurt, got me tea. Oh, Britain. Britain. I'm Britain now. I'm now preferable known as Mr. the Britain now. Have a nice cup of tea. Honey. Very honey. Have some Greek yogurt. Wow. So good. Add a warm it up. With a tea.